From a young age, it was clear to me that the only way to farm was to farm organically. I do this with all my heart and with the deepest conviction. All our animals spend most of the year outdoors, more than 9 months. They only eat grass without any supplements. In organic pastures, there are 4 to 5 times more grass species than in conventional pastures. This diversity has a positive effect on the animal's health and, of course, also on the quality of the meat. The calves are born throughout the year, mostly on our meadows. They stay with their mothers until they are 8 months old. Because the longer they are with their mothers and drink their milk, the better it is for the calf's health. We only give antibiotics in an emergency. And in such cases, we prescribe a waiting time 3 times as long as the legal guideline. We make absolutely no compromises on the quality of our products. We guarantee that our products contain only the best. And for us, that means being absolutely free from harmful substances. And organic farming is like a vision. And it is one of the greatest visions that we have in life. Because we make a large contribution to make our world a better place, and above all, to make the environment a place worth living in and loving for the next generation, just as it is.